Hi everyone, welcome to Carol's Art Room. It's a paint pouring channel that I have, and I do all kinds of different paint pours, and today I'm going to do a bloom technique, so stick around. Hi, welcome back. Glad you came by today. I'm going to do a bloom, and I'm going to do it with some reds, golds, and bronze. Kind of a Christmassy colors. So I hope it turns out pretty, and come and join me and watch how I do it. Welcome, everybody. Glad you came by today. I'm going to do a bloom on this wooden board, and it's shaped like a Christmas ball. So I have my pillow paint. This is going to be a little tricky, I think, but I think it'll be okay because it's almost like a circle. Give it a try anyway. All right, so I've got some DecoArt copper, bright copper. I have yellow, Artist Loft Brilliant Yellow. And I have JoSonja Crimson. I have Rust-Oleum Gold, called Soft Gold, like that Home Depot. And Carmen Red by Amsterdam. So let's get these open up. I'll leave the lids near it so I know which one is which. Okay. I'm going to start with some bronze and layer it a few times. Now I think yellow would be okay to do next. And this is JoSonja Crimson. and some gold. Some more red, brilliant red, carmine red. Now my cell activator is like a pale yellow. Tilt this down this way a bit. I might put beading, whether I should put some more bronze in here. That's probably enough colors. Now, here we go with my You better not do it anymore. I think that's good enough. Really made an indent. It's pretty. I'm gonna have to let this come back to the middle. Thank you. think the yellow gave it a little more contrast. So you gotta wait for the middle to level out from where you blew it. My cell activator is white, titanium white, Australian Floetrol, and this yellow, Naples yellow. I had my titanium white mixed up already, so I just squirted a bit of this in it, gave it a stir, and added a little more Australian Floetrol. So the middle is settling back down in the middle. I ran out of paper towels. I have to go get some more. Middle's not moving yet. I mean, the center part has to be able to move before you can. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. It's probably best to just leave the air bubbles and they'll either break or not break and just settle down. And now I've got yellow spots everywhere. Okay, it should be able to move now. Oh, doesn't seem to be moving in the middle. The other part's moving, but yeah, I should have made a bigger puddle. Always hard to know exactly how big to make it. I think it'll spread out. Just keep spinning it. Getting there. Wonder if I can blow out the edges more. I I'll just leave it. Some of this paint off. I could almost do another painting with all this white paint. Just put it back in my jug. Some of it went back anyway. I'm gonna go the other way. A little bit more, and we're almost there. gives it character. Okay, I think I'm done. It's looking pretty nice now. I got another one of these. Maybe I'll do some greens and put some sparklies in it. I should have put some gold sparkles in here. That would have been pretty. I didn't think of it until just now. You know what? I think when I take a picture of this, it's not going to look as nice as what it does in person. It's pretty awesome. Now all I have to do is pick it up. I'll hold it up for you guys, so. Not nice? That'll look nice. Maybe I'll hang it in my window or I don't know where I'll hang it. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll show you the dried result at the end. And my recipes for all these paints are in the description below the video. There's a drop down. Hit the bell for notifications for when you'll get notified when I do more videos. And if you haven't subscribed, could you please subscribe? That would be so awesome. Help my channel out. Keep going so I can make more videos. Okay, well, have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Hi, everyone. Here's my dried ornament decoration that I did a bloom on. It's pretty big. It's pretty shiny, too. Take you in for a close-up. Pretty awesome, I think. I like it. I'm gonna varnish it and then hang it somewhere. It dried really good. Thanks for watching. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye.